Hello, in this video, we'll be going over the installation process, which is very straightforward and takes about 15 minutes. Let's get started. The first step is to locate your home's breaker box and cut power to the circuit that supplies the outdoor light we'll be replacing. After you check that your light is no longer receiving power, it's safe to remove and install your mounting bracket. The installation hardware includes both a short and a long pair of fixture screws to work with your junction box. Choose the correct length and make sure they're inserted into the bracket. Next, firmly tighten the small screws in the middle of the mounting bracket. This will ensure the bracket does not wobble inside the junction box. Once the bracket is securely installed in the junction box, you're ready to adjust the fixture screws. Spin the screws until they meet the inside of the screw length indicator. This process will ensure your light sits flush against the wall. Once you adjust the fixture screws to the proper length, spin the nuts snugly against the bracket. This keeps the fixture screws in place for the next step. We've included a holding hook with the installation hardware to provide an extra helping hand. Use this hook to suspend your light from the bracket, and you'll have both hands free to begin wiring. Use your wire nuts to connect the matching colored wires. To make sure the wires are secured, insert both wire ends into the nut and twist to secure the connection. If the color of your home's wires differs or you're unsure of how to proceed here, please consult an electrician. Now that the wiring is complete, it's time to remove the holding hook and mount your outdoor light on the wall. Locate the screw posts and use both index fingers to guide the fixture screws into the screw posts. Once it's snugly against your wall, install both decorative nuts to the end of the fixture screws. Next, return to your home's breaker box and restore power to the circuit. Your light is now receiving power. Just install an LED or compact fluorescent light bulb of your choice. To adjust the camera lens angle, loosen the camera's locking ring with a counterclockwise turn. Position the lens and turn the locking ring clockwise to secure it in one place. Finally, download the Kuna mobile app to set up your newly installed door light and get started with Kuna's great features. If you run into any issues or if you would like additional help, please reach out to us.